What's up, guys? This is Champ, and this has been a long time since I've done this, but we are actually going to return to the Aether series that I ended, I don't know, 6 months ago or something. The main reason I ended it back then is because I had updated my Minecraft client, and I did not ever think I would be able to at least get back to 1.7, as this is 1.73 that I'm playing in right now. But I didn't think I'd be able to get back to it. I kept the save world file, as you can see, and I was actually able to track down everything I need as of late here, so yeah, we're back. I remember there's a lot of things I did not get to do when I ended it last time, such as beat this little big guy right here, and I also did not finish my house and everything like that. So I guess we got a lot to do, and let's get it going again. This has been quite some time. Let's see what I have on me. I have a golden feather, so I think that's the thing that lets you glide. I'm guessing that's for your health. I don't know about anything else. I know this shoots you up, so. But yeah, so what I think we're gonna do is I know that I need a ton of those, I don't remember what they're called, like the Ambrosian thingamadealies that restore your health. I guess here there's no health bar, or there's no food meter, so I don't have to worry about that at least. But yeah, I need some Ambrosian shards so I can go beat the guy underneath me. And then once I have his ass kicked, I'm going to build like an elevator or some way down there, and I'm going to use that area as a big storage area for everything. And I want to clean up this place too. So there's a lot we can do. Let's actually go up here and let's just start figuring some stuff out here, I guess. I got my chests just full, apparently. Flaming sword, blah, blah, blah. I don't even know what to do right now. Okay, we got some wood there. Let's just get rid of some of this crap, because I don't need all of it with me. I need a pick, though. I guess I have some picks in here. Don't need the iron. That should all be good. So yeah, let's get this going. Do I have an axe, actually? An axe would be helpful right now. Don't know if I have one. I have my shovel. Some armor, blah blah blah. I don't know what that does again. Might have to make something. Okay, now we have an axe here. It's almost done, but we have an axe. Let's take some of this with us. Okay, so what did I just want to do? What did I just want to do? I gotta start just cleaning up this place in general right now. This is what I gotta do. Let's make some sticks. I also want to move that record player. I don't want it all the way down there. I like it up top here. Just because it's sometimes nice to add some music. It's a bit different. So let's get the record. Let's go. But yeah, we have lots to do. I want to build a farm. I want to do so much crap in this. It's ridiculous. I don't know if I could do a mob trap in the Aether. Maybe I could do something out of like a silver dungeon or something like that. Maybe have a way for the Valkyries or whatever they're called to just get killed by it somehow, and have like a dispensary system using the quicksand or whatever it is. So let's put the jukebox up here, and let's get to work, I guess. A lot we have to do. Let's just start cleaning up this area, because I don't think I ever bothered to do that. Never really cleaned this place up. I wonder if I have any dirt. It doesn't matter just yet, I guess. What can we start cleaning up? We can clean up this right here. I kind of need the dirt, though, so I shouldn't waste it. Up. I don't really know what I'm doing right now, in all honesty. I'm just trying to clean this place up a bit. Trying to flatten it out and clean it up a bit. I don't want to touch all these trees just yet. So yeah, I think we should just go start trying to find some ambrosian shards, because that's going to be our big hurdle. Because once I finally can defeat the gold dungeon boss, then I can make my storage system, and then I can clean this place up way better. So I think that's what we gotta go do. I don't know exactly where I should go, though. Because I don't want to get too lost, since I haven't played this in years. So I don't want to go too far away just yet. I don't really need any gravitite either. I guess I could use it for a pick, but it's not really my first priority at the moment. I want to turn my volume up a bit. Wonder if we can make it. Yeah, we can. Okay, there's some ambrosian. I think if you use, I don't know if it's a wooden sword or how that works again. So I kind of want to get some stone here. I think it might be stone actually that gives you double. So let's make a workbench. I think it's stone. It's either stone or wood. So we're gonna see here. Not an axe. There we go. It might be wood, though. It might actually be wood. Yeah, okay, I think it's a wood sword. Or a wood pick that does it. Because we want to get as much of this as we can with as little waste as we can. I don't even think there's shift clicking in this, actually, at the moment. Oh, I guess there is. I guess there's shift clicking. Yeah, okay, it is the wood one. So let's just get as much of this as we can. Because you can use it for everything in this. You can eat it, you can cook it, you can do everything. So we need as much of this as we can get. There's a ton of it too. Do I have any torches? Yeah, I do. So this is going to be a pretty good haul here. I need a lot, though. I'm going to need like 4 or 5 stacks worth, though. But any little bit counts. Got here. I'm gonna guess like 32. No, not that much. 43. Okay, we got way more than I thought we would have. Okay, so there's one of those crazy trees over there. Where should we go though? We got 43, so that's a good start. I don't really want to go battle them out with only 43, but we can work on some other stuff. There's a lot of stuff we can do. Oh crap. I guess I'm going down here. It's a bunch of these guys. I think these guys are the glowstone. And those guys are the bouncy guys. I shouldn't be beating them with that. Yeah, okay, these are the guys I want to kill right here. So I need as much of that stuff as I can get. Because I think I can make a mob trap out of it. Out of it and the quicksand. Oh, there's some of this stuff under here. Yeah, 1.7 is back before they even included Enderman in this, so there's a lot of stuff that may look different than what most people are used to or fond to. That's really dark here. Okay, this is another dungeon. Okay. Do we want to do a dungeon right now? I guess we could. There's no sprinting too. That's my biggest angry thing right now, angry face right now, is there's no freaking... there's no sprinting at all, so I gotta slowly walk. Make sure we're not missing anything. Okay, see, that's why I wanted to stop. I wonder if there's gonna be any more. Nope, that's it. We might as well get double this. Actually, we can't. Never mind. You can't double that. That's a pretty good haul. Oh, we did miss some of it. Damn it. A lot of it, actually. That's a good chunk right there. I think we can't jump that high. Yeah, that's a good chunk. Let's grab our torch and let's continue. Keep checking, make sure we're not gonna miss anything. So I know this is gonna be a fake chest. If I can send him to the roof. I hate these guys. Pointless. Okay, so let's find four good spot for some torches. I should actually turn my volume down a bit for this because it might get loud. Actually, no, it is pretty. It is pretty low as it is. Let's kick his ass, I guess. Let's try to do it without wasting any ambrosian. You always just want to stay at a corner of him. That's how you easily beat him. So if you're at a corner, he can't do anything. He's got to take two moves. Hopefully I don't run out of picks and everything now. Don't tell me I'm actually going to run out of picks. Hopefully we can beat him here soon. I wish they had a health bar for him, though. That's one thing I wish. Okay. Yeah, you can't get him with that. Oh, I can get him with a spade. Okay. I can just repair this after, then. No, we want to get him. There we go, we got him stuck. Okay. So let's go reap our rewards. So we got a Hammer of Notch. I like the Hammer of Notch. Arrow Joe, Blue Gum, Phoenix Bow. So not the best, but not the worst. And yeah, let's take one torch and let's get out of here before I get too lost. Get out of here. I don't even have a pick at the moment. This way? Yeah. So there's our house. So let's get over there. This is where the arrow cloud really helps out. So now I don't gotta go all the way around. I can just jump straight up. Then glide a bit. Say we'll glide to right here. Do it again. And we're up. I don't think they even added, I don't even think they added giant mushrooms in this yet. In all honesty, I think this is that far back that they did not even add giant mushrooms yet. Okay. The Hammer of Notch is good versus the Valkyries, if I remember. We had a good amount of those. So what should we do? Let's go clean up our mess that we made down there. Down by the gold boss. What's back there? I don't know what this is about again. I don't know what that's about. Did we get all of the piece out of here still? I just want to get rid of all of that. Because then when I battle next time, the water will just go away. I think at least. Okay. I don't know how I'm going to get rid of all this water, though. Probably not going to get rid of it. Flooded this whole entire place. Yeah, I'm not gonna get rid of it. There's no way. Unless I build the whole ground up just to get rid of it. fucking looks retarded as shit, but... What are we stuck on? Is there some of this ice under here? Okay, so we clean up most of our mess. We just gotta remove the water next time, though. That might take a while, but may not be too bad. As we have a lot of rock and everything we can use, I might just use dirt, because we can get rid of dirt way quicker. So let's see. I know this is a source block. I know these... Our source, all source blocks. We're already out of dirt. Yeah, we'll have to come back. We'll definitely have to revisit this later. I'm not gonna work on it right now. What can I do though right now? I can work on my house a bit, I guess. Guess I can fix up a few things. Do I have any of the... I don't have the gold ones, though. Yeah, I don't have gold. I kind of want to go beat him, but it'd be really easy if I have dirt. That's stone. Let's just grab some of this, I guess. I wonder what you get for beating the gold boss. I don't remember. I don't think I remember that. Okay, we should really try to deal with these source blocks first. Gonna be a pain in the ass later. Kind of in him though. I don't know if I can place a block in him. Yeah, I can't. Damn it. Yeah, I'm not allowed to place one there. So... Might have to leave the one middle one, but we can get rid of most of this, I think. Forever to get rid of all this, but I Actually, I might not have to get rid of it. Could I not just battle him with a flat four like this? I guess I could. If he doesn't destroy it or anything like that, that might almost be easier. And then I don't have to change it when I actually make this place into a big storage area. So I kinda can destroy two birds with one stone. Yeah, I can't do anything because he's standing right on top of it. Okay. Is that all we have? No, we have some more. God, I can't do it again. This guy's a pain in the ass when it comes to getting rid of water. That's the majority of it. Just destroy some of this. Not that one. Okay. Can't destroy that one either. Can't really destroy many of them, actually. Oh, I almost... Okay, never mind. I didn't mean to actually attack him there. I was just randomly clicking. So I guess we're fighting him right now. I wasn't really prepared for this. Kind of still want to get rid of this water. Oh, I got him once. And I'm already dead. Wow! I failed. That's what I get for not even trying to attack him, though. Okay, so let's get back there. Maybe we got rid of some of that water, at least. He really kicked your ass quick, though. Change the music. Getting attacked by something already. Oh no, it's because I lost my feather, damn it! Feathers. Okay, what the? Freaking minions. Oh, I'm gonna get a raid right now. No more? Okay. I'm pretty sure those are the guys that attack you when you attack him, so I think that's what just almost destroyed me there. Generation stone. Okay, so let's see if we can finish this. Maybe we got some of it. Screw up and accidentally hit him like we did last time. Put the boots back on. More with us? We have ice stone, we have mossy. Yeah, we don't. Okay. We're gonna have to go back and get some more, I guess. else should we just dig some of this out? Do we actually have water on us? We do. Why don't we make this like our safe zone then? Like if I don't know if this room gets covered up, but if it doesn't, we can make this like a little safe house. And then if we caught on fire or anything, we just come in here and I just have a big pool of water. But I don't know if it'll get covered up or not. So what I do is that, and then I throw... No, not that. I throw... where is it? Base stone. Because then I can make this room completely balance itself out, because... It creates new blocks as such. New source blocks. So all I need is a bucket. I grab some of this, throw it over there. Grab some of this, throw it right here. Yeah, we got a safe room if this means anything, if it does anything. I don't know if it'll actually help at all. I don't know if all I'm doing is just for naught, but... Might do something. Do one more. Yeah, I don't think it'll stay, but... It's worth a try. See if this works. If it does, we found a new strategy, at least, for beating this guy. So then if we get attacked, we just jump into our safe room, and nothing can really hurt us, but again, I don't know if that'll stay like such. Let's go get some more of that, and then we'll come and try to beat him here. Those guys trying to knock me off at the moment. And the frickin' crazy guys. Hate those guys. Don't hate me. Really don't want to deal with these guys. Oh my god, there's like 100 of them. Jesus. I gotta go like the long way around just to avoid these guys. I'm gonna go the long way and I'm just gonna jump up, because then I can avoid them completely. Oh, there's one up here. Are you kidding? So yeah, what do we need to do again? I need some holy stone. So I should have some in here. Let's grab these. Let's grab these. Chuck these. Grab these. Put all of our food kind of right here. I love floating in this. Oh, Jesus, no. No! Oh, God, no! Okay, we're going down. We're going down. No, there's no clouds either. Hate those guys. Damn it. I'll get to the waterfall. We can survive if we get in the waterfall. I'm hurt for an hour because those guys are so BS. It's ridiculous. Do I have any? Yeah, okay, I have some arrow gel so I can get back up. Oh, I hate those guys. Not cool at all. Glad there's a random waterfall, though, underneath my base. Okay. I just white chucked a freaking apple. There we go. Let's go couple out this way. I think that should be good. Nope. Oh, we're gonna keep hitting our head. There we go. And they're still trying to attack us. Still. Hate those guys. Okay, so we're back. And there's one of these guys in here. What the hell are you doing, buddy? God. Okay, so let's fix this up. We should take this out of here and put the ambrosia in again. Put these for now. All this crap way up here. Oh yeah. I guess we could use one pick. So I can destroy this one. Can I destroy this one? Nope. Always accidentally attack him. Always. I have that now. Oh shit, no! Oh, okay. He's got too much crap everywhere! I hate this guy. I don't even know where he is. I'm just trying to chase the ice ball. And it's always breaking on me. Ah, oh, I missed them. Can you hit the fire? I don't know if you can hit the fire ones. Eat a bit. Oh, we just hit it super hard and it's gonna kill me now. I can't ever catch the ice one though. Oh god. There we go. No! That was a good opportunity too. Keep breaking. This is crap. Yeah. Golden apple. So much shit flying around. Oh, and it hit me. Oh, and it hit me. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. Yeah. That's what I want to see. I don't know how many times I gotta do this. I don't think I even got this far, like, way back when I actually played this consistently. I can't catch this damn thing. Ah! No! Ah, no! Off! Oh, it's in the corner. I can't angle it. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus, and he just one shots me then. He's a tough boss. He is a tough boss. See, that's why you need a ton of ambrosian, because you really go through it when facing him. So I don't think we're gonna be able to do it this episode. So I'm gonna go try to get some of my stuff. Just the damn door, at least. I don't think I have a sword anywhere, do I? Flaming crap. Hate those guys. Jesus. They take half your health away and you just go psychotic for like 5 minutes. Over half. Damn. I just want to get away from these guys. I don't give a crap. I'm out. Oh my, these guys are always in here. But yeah, that big water place just disappears. I think we got everything. So yeah, I think I might end this episode here. Next time we're gonna go on a hunt for a ton more Umbrosian and hopefully beat this guy. I don't know how many hits it takes. I might have to look into that. Because I know we got 3 on him, but it might take quite a bit more. But I don't know. Fill all that in. So yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed Aether episode 10. It's back, and peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.